Topic: Interjections. Interjections. Interjection is used to express feelings or emotions. Interjection is a big name for a little word. Interjections are short exclamations like oh, alas, hurrah, etc. We use interjections quite often in speaking rather than writing. Interjections have no grammatical connection to the sentence. An exclamation mark is used after an interjection. An interjection is a part of speech. Example: Wow! I won the lottery. Interjection. Meaning. Example: Alas! Expressing grief or pity. Alas! She's dead now. Hey! Calling attention. Hey! Look at that! Ouch! Expressing pain. Ouch! That hurts. Hello. Expressing greeting. Hello, Ram. How are you today? Hurrah! Expressing happiness. Hurrah! I have won the race. Well. Expressing surprise. Well. What did she say?